You're on.
So this is a hamstring bridge capacity test. I'm going to come up and down. 1 second up, 1 second down without bouncing. Trying to lift the hips up as far as we can. And if you can get 30, that's great. If you can get 15, that's okay. And less than 15's in the poor category. So it's really important we develop capacity in the hamstring. So 1 second up, 1 second down with control. And that's about a 48 centimeter box.